Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great day. Now, I know this is probably not going to be the most exciting product that I'll talk about, but everybody has a shower curtain or shower liner. And I had previously had a plastic liner, and it really needed to be thrown out because I kept using the anti-mold stuff. Finally said, that's it. So I was in the store, and I didn't realize that there are machine washable shower curtain slash liners. And this is one that is really affordable, and it's working great. I've tried it all week, and so I felt like it was time that I can at least share with it. So stop wasting money on those plastic ones you're going to end up having to throw away. So this is by Splash. I will put a link where you get more information. As it says, water glides right off. Now, I will say that I did test where I sprayed the water directly onto the shower curtain, and yes, some water came through. So, but standing in the shower, you're not gonna have an issue. I'll just zoom in a little quick, closer up here, as you can see. It's really nice looking. It adds some class to your bathroom, and you don't need a plastic liner. And what's great is it is machine washable. It also has two magnetics, one on each side. Let me pop up the magnetics. So there's one in here, and then there's one on the other side as well. It says here, water glides off, metal grommets, two magnets, soft microfiber, and no liner required. So yeah, you could see the metal grommet. So great purchase for a good price, and it's nice because you could just machine wash it. It says machine wash cold with light colors, gentle cycle, non-chlorine bleach, hang to dry, do not iron. So wanted to just share this with you if you are wondering and you do research on this shower curtain, which is, again, is extremely affordable, then I'm giving definitely two thumbs up, and it's nice. So you know, when it starts getting kind of nasty, I just throw it in the washing machine and I can reuse it. And it will save you money. All right, everybody, have a great day. Let me know if you have any questions. Take care.